A prosecutor says, there is a reasonable basis to believe that war crimes have been committed.